Okay, guys, so I have her here. In this polka dot outfit. I'm going to be putting her back in this, but I just have to give her a diaper change because I haven't done that in a long time. So I'm going to unzip her. Sorry, I'll have to show you guys like after because like I might change her into something different. I don't know. Sorry, I had a little itch. So yeah. She's actually really hard to get out. Come on, baby. I'm trying not to break her. Sorry that I'm orange now. I have no clue what's going on. Hang on. Yeah, that did not help. So. There we go. That's better. So let me get her out of this. I'm trying to be very careful. This outfit came from Joann's in the toy section. It was $12.99, excuse me. At Joann's, it's for an American Girl doll. Now, if you do not want to see parts of her, like privacy parts, then you might just want to look away because, like, she has them. Okay, so this is her diaper. Right there. And I'm just gonna undo it and we'll be ready. Or put on the new diaper and we'll be ready. Oh yeah, she was stinky. Oh my gosh. This was a big load. Trust me. I can't show you guys it because my mom said I couldn't show anybody like it. Now, I'm not allowed to show private parts either, so. Sorry, I had a hair on it. So, yeah, sorry. So, yeah. Okay, so I got her all changed into her new diaper. Now I'm gonna zip her onesie back up. This is the hardest onesie to put on. They're pajamas and they are very hard. So just let me pause the video and I'll be back with you guys. Okay guys, so I got her all zipped up. Finally, look how cute the diaper, what the heck? Sorry, I'll take that back. Outfit is, it's a little big on her feet. So yeah. But it is so dang cute. Like, look at this. I also have little shoes. Let me show them to you. Look at these shoes. She was wearing them yesterday. They are so freaking cute. I fell in love with them. When I saw them, I was freaking out. So yeah. Don't forget to go check out my second videos and all my other ones. And don't forget to comment and subscribe down below. Give me a thumbs up. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And bye.